2022 is brought to you by a generous grant from the Sapphire Nuts Corporation. Avoid that 2 a.m. flaccid feeling with Sapphire Nuts. Sapphire Nuts, get your nut on.
And now, CPCPA proudly presents Chipmunk News Hour with your anchors, Dale Cashew and Ted Lagoon. Good evening. Tonight on Chipmunk News, award season is upon us. Not movie awards, no, but video game awards. And the nominees for the up-and-coming local Tokie Awards have been announced.
That's right, Dale. At a press conference today at a local game store, Tokie Award officials Tyler and Bo... My Two Tokens officially announced the categories and nominees for the first annual Tokie Awards to be held in Sandalwood at the historic Kodiak Theater on New Year's Eve. The ceremony is scheduled to be quite the gala, with many celebrities from the gaming world scheduled to attend.
Chipmunk News was on the scene at the conference where the nominees were announced.
Hey everyone, Tyler and Bo here.
Do you always have to start like that?
Yes. Well, the Tokie Awards are almost here, and it's time to announce the categories and nominees. First up, the Chuckle Award for Funniest Game of 2011. The nominees are Portal 2, Sonic Generations, Saints Row the Third, and Rayman Origins.
Alright, up next we got Smexiest Game of the Year.
Wait, Smexy? I thought we agreed on Kick-Assinest Game of the Year.
I changed my mind.
Okay, well what the hell is Smexy?
We'll explain it later.
Oh, fine. What are the nominees?
Batman Arkham City, Infamous 2, Alice Madness Returns, and Assassin's Creed Revelations.
Alright, next we have the Date My Avatar Award for Best Custom Character Creator. The nominees are The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim, Dragon Age 2, Star Wars The Old Republic, and Saints Row the Third.
Next we have the Scaly Award for Best Dragon. The nominees are Dark Soul, Minecraft, Dragon Age 2, and Elder Scrolls V Skyrim.
Next we have the Freaky Award for Weirdest Game of 2011. The nominees are WG Realms 2 Siegebreaker.
What?
Keyboard Drum Set Fucking Werewolf.
What?
The Illogical Journey of the Zambonis.
No, seriously, what?
And Inside a Star-Filled Sky.
What the hell are those? Who the fuck nominated these?
Jonathan Dio.
Oh, the hippie. Gotcha. Next, we have Count the Shells Award for Best Shooter. The nominees are Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, Homefront, Battlefield 3, and Borderlands. Wait, didn't that come out last year?
Yeah, but the PC version got released within our time frame for this year, so I told Chad it's cool.
Okay.
Next, we have our Retro Award, awarded to the best game on a classic console. This year, it's the Nintendo 64, and the nominees are Super Smash Bros., Super Mario 64, Banjo-Kazooie, and The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time.
Next, we have Right Behind You Award for Best Third-Person Game, and the nominees are Batman Arkham City, Dead Rising Off the Record, Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword, and Assassin's Creed Revelations.
And last but not least, Game of the Year. The nominees are Infamous 2, The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim, Portal 2, and Batman Arkham City.
Alright, so those are our nominees. Thanks for coming, everyone.
And we hope you'll watch the ceremony on New Year's Eve.
Alright, and if you didn't see your game nominated, you can please send your complaint letter to Fuck Your Couch, because I don't fucking care. You know why? Because it's my fucking award show. If you don't like it, get your own fucking award show, bitch.
Okay, I'm not even going to discuss the whole cursing in public thing because it was fucking hysterical. But the Chipmunk Public Access? How the hell did you get us coverage on Chipmunk Public Access?
Easy. I told them you were half chipmunk on your dad's side.
Wait, what?
Think about it.
I'd rather not.
Well, you did. I win again.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Don't you ever touch a pig with stereo!
Easy, Tucker. If we're gonna practice dancing for the Tokies, let's do it right.
Every day I'm shuffling.